much damage. Even if he loses this stock, crouch cancel.
Oh my god. No.
Let's see if J-Mook can take this one. Dash attack too far away to go.
Oh, that's it.
J-Mook does it.
With the pop-up.
Oh, the pop-up. That's crazy. Zane actually let it go.
J-Mook going the distance. Again, are we going to see a Sheik win a tournament for the first time in like a decade? This is just unprecedented. What an event.